Hello guys, today I'm going to discuss about the dialysis process and how to derive the flux of a dead patient. We know the dialysis process where the solid particle is restricted by filter membrane, and when those have a kidney problem, they are going for dialysis. Now I'm discuss what is the flux derivation. Let's start. Draw a 2D diagram. Like, there is a solid filter media, solid perforated filter media, sorry, and thickness of this filter media is delta. Liquid is coming, the concentration of liquid is C1, and this coming, this one, when this wall, their concentration left CI, and here the concentration of this liquid adjacent to solid is CIS, and then it goes here C2IS, here C2I, and what is outgoing concentration of liquid is C2. C1 is liquid phase concentration, liquid phase concentration, C1I concentration of liquid adjacent to solid C1IS concentration of solid in concentration of solid in solid C2 final liquid concentration. Okay, that is clear. Now for deriving this, we have first to know the mass transfer coefficient and the distribution coefficient. Distribution coefficient denoted by Ks. Let Ks, which is distribution coefficient, is this concentration of solid, concentration of solid, even concentration of liquid, concentration of liquid. Now from this figure, this is the solid concentration in solute and this is the concentration of liquids. So like this, here by here, so ratio will be like this, IS by CUR, C1I. This is also concentration of liquid addition to solid, C2IS, C2I. Now we know that flux into mass transfer coefficient into density difference. For Here the liquid is transferred to liquid. There is a transfer of mass, so there should be a mass transfer coefficient. There should be a mass transfer coefficient too, as phase is same. But here liquid is diffused into solid, so here will be the story of diffusivity. Okay, as solute, liquid diffuse into solute. Now, question one. So again, J is equal to, this is the formula. C2is minus C1i. Equation 2, J is KC2C2 minus C2 2i minus C2. Okay. Now, if you have confusion about how this is came, I'll want to tell you that this is a derivation from mass transfer coefficient. But here, for this math, this derivation is not required. So I am given only formula here. If you require this derivation, if you want to know about the details, I'll make a video on this. You just go on this video, and you will definitely get how this is derivation is come. But here only formula is needed. So I have done here this. Okay, now start here. You can write from equation here. You can write this dSm by delta. So we can write what? So C2is minus C1is. C2i is equal to Ks into C2i minus Ks into C1i. From this is come from here. We rewrite this equation in equation 2. C2i is equal to Ks into C2i. C1i is equal to Ks into C1i. So dSm to Ks C2i minus C1i. Js. We denote it PM. PM knows and. So now here write in right side PM equal to dSm Ks. I just denote this long term in the form of PM. It's known as permeability. Okay, now from equation we can write, from equation 1 we can write Js by KC1 equal to C1i minus C1. Equation 3, number it. From equation 2, we can write Js by PM equal to C2i minus C1i from equation 3 equal to KC2 equation. Equation 4, equation 5, C2i minus C2, equation 6. We can write like this. Now add equation 4, equation 5, equation 6. Now add equation 4 plus 5 plus, then it will be Js by KC1, Js by KC1, Js by P, Js by KC2. C2 C1 I minus C1. This will be sorry. Sit. Just right here. I'm very sorry. I am right I here. C1 my C1 plus C2 I minus. One C1 I. Plus C2 minus C2 I, then it will cut C2 minus C1. So JA is equal to, we can have C2 C1 1 by KC1 1 by PM plus 1 by KC2. This is the flux C1. This is individually one KC1 is mass transfer coefficient, PM is permeability coefficient, this is also mass transfer coefficient of 2, but 1 by KC1 is 1 of resistance, 1 by PM is 1 of resistance, 1 by KC2 is 1 by, it is a one type of resistance. This is the whole thing, this is the derivation I had given short. But in every book it's given very lengthy. I just given the gist here. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this, don't forget to hit the like, don't forget to comment, and don't forget to subscribe and share. Bye guys, I'll be back with other video. If you have any requirement of any video on any topic, you can comment on the comment box, and I'll be there always with you guys. If you are happy, then I am also happy. Bye guys.